Welcome to the world of Farragsat satellites, lenses, antennas, the first surprise for the year of 2011 by Farragsat. A manual tracking satellite lens antenna for marine usage in boats during anchor. Model TLA-36HAX, designed by the amateur designer of satellite lenses antennas, Dr. Abdul Hamid Farragsat, out of Cairo, Egypt. This manual tracking system are supplied with A. Hemi Spherical lens antenna, B. Special motor uses 12 volt, C. Small manual control unit. The motor worked in two directions, number 1 the azimuth direction, horizontally, 360 degree, number 2 the elevation direction, up and down, for fine adjustment. The properties of the lens. It is hemispherical multi-feed lens antenna, can use also more than one LNB, for multi-receptions, from multi-satellites, at the same time, with Dyzik switch, the diameter of the lens is 36 cm only, the gain of the lens is 33.5 dBi, at 12 GHz, the efficiency is 100%, the weight of the lens is 9 kg. It is suitable for reception with 49 dB watt and more EIRB. The lens shape is suitable and stable during the serious circumstances of the sea during anchor. You will watch also, in this video, a life experiment for a reception from the satellite Halasat 2 at 39 East by the prototype design of this system from the balcony of the apartment of Dr. Farrag in Cairo, Egypt. For the frequency 12,525 horizontal, symbol rate 30,000, FEC 7/8, a channel named The Voice TV Bulgaria and also other channels from other frequencies from the same satellite. I hope that you enjoy by this experiment. Certainly, this is your first time to watch a satellite reception by a hemispherical lens antenna. Thanks. And have a nice time with this video.
Now I go down, the inclination is down, of course, this is the end, then I will return back, to catch the signal. Then we shall find the signal. Once again, I will go. Now the signal is out. Now I will turn back. Then I catch the signal. Now we are in the right position.
Искаш ли да я видиш гола? Следващото поколение Java разголител вече е тук, за да видиш всичките си приятели.
This is the ideal position for inclination. Now we should go east and west. This is the Azimuth direction. I will just touch. I touch. Now the signal is gone. I will return back to the other direction. Now we start to catch the signal. Now this is the idea. Now we shall go to the east. We can just touch. Now we catch the idea. You go to east. I go to east and steal the signal. I return to the east. I adjust now east and west until I catch the best. Can go to other mode. This is automatic, but at one point I must stop. I'm looking to the signal here. I stop and then adjust manually east and west. Then we return back. To the idea. You see, this is the manual control unit. I will put it here. Now, this is the ideal position. I switch it off. All work with battery, 12 volt. You are not in need of any electricity more than battery. Motor also work on 12 volt. The motor have two directions, up and down for the adjustment of the inclination. Then azimuth direction, east and west. Have a wide angle to catch the signal. This is manual tracking system with lens 36 centimeter only. The weight of the lens is about 9 kilograms only. The weight of the motor is extra, of course, but you see, have a good quality, good signal strength. Look to another channel.
Foarte ușor. De aceea pe Zicec e cel mai eficient și mai bine vândut dispozitiv din lume. Alte dispozitive.
Here also the signals 40, 41 or 40. Signal quality is 92.
365 de zile pe an pentru a vă proteja pe dumneavoastră și familia dumneavoastră fără să fie nevoie să îl reparați. Acum nu va trebui să cheltuiți o avere pe specialiști în deratizare sau pe chimicale periculoase care vă expun familia la substanțe toxice.
Another channel.
Хората стават чудеса. Нека радост винаги да грее в нашите сърца. Весели празници с новият коледен албум на Веселин Маринов. Най-скъпият подарък на света.
Signal strength is 40. Signal quality 90. 89.
Здраве, щастие, любов на всички от сърце с новият празничен албум на Веселин Маринов.
Another channel.
Браво, Тошко, чудесно изпълнение с този прекрасен хор. Това беше и любимата песен на моя баща. И продължаваме напред с тази прекрасна група. Коя е следващата?
Вече сте по-такива, бе.
Далия хубавите за нея. Здравейте!
103!
Не, друг зрител, че е сега! Мони!
Кой ще подари с коя песен?
Искам да поздравя моята приятелка Шери с песента на Jay-Z, 99 Problem.
Да си иде проблема. Та е много хубава песен. Jay-Z ти харесва. Кой друг ти е любим рапър?
The Game.
Аз ли?
Да, как? Е, моля ти, те ли?